showing you how to make a sword. Next video, a dagger. This is going to be my third sword. It doesn't take like a real sword. Also, scrabble. So, we need 3 pages. More the merrier. As it is, more the merrier. So, more page, more stronger. Take 2 pages of your 3 pages. Make them into a bundle like this, and then decide the thickness of your sword or dagger and fold it like this. Folding, keep on folding till the pages are totally complete like this. Okay, so this one is a little thinner, so it makes greater grip. So you just get it and then hold both of the sides into a triangular form like this. Both the sides, even that you will find one side will be thick and one side will be thin. If that happens, don't worry, like, have I done it wrong or something? No. One side will be thick and one side will be thin. So, you'll have to make it like this, the design like this, and then fold it into half. Then glue this whole thing in one. Yeah, here's my glue. Hey, it's just 1 minute long. I failed in my last video. And it was like 6 to 7 minutes long. This is just 1 minute long introduction. In that I was giving a lot of introduction. So yeah, I've put a lot of glue over here. And then I'll stick it. Great, right? I love sticking. You'll get it. After sticking, you should get it like this. Does this and this match? Yes, doesn't it? Great. I love these blades. These edges. So here will be a smooth part and here will be a dagging part. If you want, you can make it like a double-edged sword. So now where is my rest of my stuff? So you can like fold it how much you want it, but how much you want it to be handled. You can only fold if you want it to be deep. So done it. Now where is it? Take another page. Set it how much you want it to be a blade and how much a handle. So I'll take this much as a blade, this much, okay, the whole page, and then wrap another page on the blade to make the scrabble. And then on that edge, fold. Okay, folded it.